it is William from Xunwang, and today I'm going to talk about the SuperSeal 1.5 series. And basically, the SuperSeal 1.5 series has their own terminals, housing, and also the jaws. Alright, let's get started. So the SuperSeal 1.5 series has their own housing, has their own terminal, and also has their own jaws. Start from the H2 jaws. The H2 jaws is for 0.35 to 0.5. So if you got anywhere in between, it all fit in there. And this one is for the 1.5 mm square, which is AWG16. Moving on to the H3 die. The H3 die is for AWG18 and 17, which is 0.75 and 1 mm square. And for the wire, they got male and female. So it is what the males looks like. I'm going to post it the demo video in the future. So this is the finished crimp looks like. And both, you got male and female. You plug in together like this. And it is the housing for the SuperSeal. So it is a female side, it is a male side. So first you have to put the wire inside the housing and use the housing to plug in together to get a waterproof. So using our new tools, 9 plus, to show you how it works. Like that. And also it is the quick change series, so again it is very quick to change and easy to use. I just gave you guys the basic information about our SuperSeal 1.5 series, which is H2, H3, H3 jaws. And I'm going to post the demo video at the future, like start from the terminals and using the seal and how to crimp. So stay tuned. And if you like our video, please like, subscribe, and we got our Facebook page, Instagram page, and also the YouTube page. So, Nick Grimm Official, let's see you next time.